Hello, guys, and I got a paintball gun for Christmas. It's pretty darn cool. It's the Tippman 98 Custom. I bought some attachments for it. They're pretty awesome. Obviously, I don't have my CO2 tank in and my hopper, but yeah, because that's only for safety issues. I don't want to get hurt. So here is my barrel plug, safety also. And it didn't actually come with this barrel. See this barrel? Huh?